At the University of Washington, I was in the Aeronautics and Astronautics Department, and so I studied everything they had to offer.
Suzanna's always told me she doesn't like to be remembered as a woman who was a test pilot rather than a test pilot who happened to be a woman. Because it was her ability that got her to that position.
Suzanna Darcy-Hennemann's career at the Boeing Company soared as high as the planes she piloted.
I had long wanted to increase the diversity of our group of test pilots.
Suzanna was an engineer when Brien Wygle met her as he toured the company's training facilities. Wygle learned that she was a private pilot.
I asked her if she was interested, which she was overwhelmingly interested. She was astonished, I suppose.
I was just a girl that wanted to fly. It was that simple. I got offered this amazing opportunity by Brien Wygle.
Not all engineers can make the transition from engineer to test pilot. And likewise, not all pilots can become test pilots because they don't understand the engineering side of the house.
In 2005, she captained the first flight of the 777LR.
The whole company is with you. Everybody's designed the airplane is with you, hoping for your success. So to do first flight is just an honor because the company is putting their trust in you.
That same year, she led the team that set a world record for distance traveled nonstop by a passenger plane. They flew from Hong Kong to London in just over 22 hours, a record that still stands.
We had a huge jet stream coming across the Pacific. We had a jet stream coming across the US, and we had a third jet stream across the Atlantic. So not only do we hold a record for distance, Hong Kong to London, but we also hold two speed records, one across the US and one across the Atlantic. You cannot plan for that. That was a gift from the universe.
She went on to become Boeing's chief training pilot and head of flight training operations.
I would say that success came from her leadership. She was able to roll her sleeves up when they encountered problems during flight tests, work with the design engineers, come up with practical solutions, and also fixed whatever problem they're trying to fix and created a quality product that delivered, value to our customers.
Suzanna became a role model for women in aerospace and for anyone who aspires to break barriers and achieve their dreams.
And I always said I had the best job in the Boeing Company because the CEO does have a lovely view from his office, but mine was from 2,000 to 35,000 feet, flying the most beautiful places in the world in the most beautiful airplanes. And somebody paid me to follow what I was passionate about.